हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशंस पार्ट टू। इन लास्ट वीडियो पार्ट वन वी डिस्कस द डेफिनेशन ऑफ डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशंस एंड आल्सो यू नो द ऑर्डर एंड डिग्री ऑफ द डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशंस। व्हाट इज ऑर्डर ऑफ अ डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशंस मींस? द ऑर्डर ऑफ अ डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशंस मींस इट इज द ऑर्डर ऑफ द हाइएस्ट ऑर्डर डेरिवेटिव। द कोटंत इक्वेशन अल्ली हाइएस्ट ऑर्डर यावुदिदे दैट वन इज कॉल्ड द ऑर्डर ऑफ द डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन अंत करीतीवि। द नेक्स्ट वन इज द डिग्री ऑफ अ डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशंस। डिग्री ऑफ अ डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशंस मींस द गिवन डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन इज अ पॉलीनोमियल डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशंस। देन here find the highest positive integral power of highest order derivative in a given differential equations. The highest positive integral power of highest order derivative, the polynomial differential equations are free from radical functions iddaga adana degree of a differential equation anta karithivi. Here solving some examples or just find the order and degree of the differential equations. Find the order of the difference. Find example or write or find the order and degree of a differential equations. D cube y upon dx cube plus 2 times d square y upon dx square whole square plus dy upon dx whole cube is equal to 0. Find the order and degree of a differential equations. Very simple problems. Here one or two mark questions. Order 1 mark and degree is 1 mark. Just write the order and degree. Here the given differential equations d cube y upon dx cube plus 2 times d square y upon dx square plus dy upon dx whole cube square is equal to 0. Verify first it is a polynomial or all differential coefficients are free from radical functions. Radical function in the free agide. ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ಹಿಯರ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಫೈಂಡ್ ದ ಆರ್ಡರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಡಿಗ್ರಿ ಆಫ್ ಎ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸಿಯಲ್ ಇಕ್ವೇಷನ್ಸ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದಾಗ ಹಿಯರ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಎ ಪಾಲಿನೋಮಿಯಲ್ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸಿಯಲ್ ಇಕ್ವೇಷನ್ಸ್. ಹಿಯರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಒನ್ ಇಸ್ ಡಿ ಕ್ಯೂಬ್ ವೈ ಅಪಾನ್ ಡಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಕ್ಯೂಬ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಥರ್ಡ್ ಆರ್ಡರ್ ಡೆರಿವಿಟಿವ್. ಡಿ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ವೈ ಅಪಾನ್ ಡಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಈಸ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಆರ್ಡರ್ ಡೆರಿವಿಟಿವ್. ಡಿ ವೈ ಅಪಾನ್ ಡಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಆರ್ಡರ್ ಡೆರಿವಿಟಿವ್. ಹಿಯರ್ಸ್ ಹೈಯೆಸ್ಟ್ ಆರ್ಡರ್ ಡೆರಿವಿಟಿವ್ ಈಸ್ ಡಿ ಕ್ಯೂಬ್ ವೈ ಅಪಾನ್ ಡಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಕ್ಯೂಬ್. ದಾರ್ ಫೋರ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ರೈಟ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟ್ಲಿ ಆರ್ಡರ್ ಈಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಆರ್ಡರ್ ಆಫ್ ಅ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸಿಯಲ್ ಇಕ್ವೇಷನ್ಸ್ ಈಸ್ 3. ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಥರ್ಡ್ ಆರ್ಡರ್ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸಿಯಲ್ ಇಕ್ವೇಷನ್ಸ್. ಹೈಯೆಸ್ಟ್ ಆರ್ಡರ್ ಯಾವುದಿದೆ? 3 ಇದೆ. ಇದು 3 ಇದೆ, ಇಲ್ಲಿ 2 ಇದೆ, 1 ಇದೆ. ಹೈಯೆಸ್ಟ್ ಅನ್ನೋದು 3. Therefore, this one is the third order differential equations. Next, here find the degree of the differential equations. Here degree means, here find the highest positive integral power of highest order derivative in the given differential polynomial differential equations iddaga. dy upon dx power 3 ide, d cube y d square y upon dx square power 2 ide, d cube y upon dx cube power is 1 ide. ನಾವಿಲ್ಲಿ ವೆರಿಫೈ ಮಾಡಬೇಕಾಗಿದ್ದು ಆರ್ಡರ್ 3 ಅಂದರೆ ಹೈಯೆಸ್ಟ್ ಡೆರಿವೇಟಿವ್ 3 ಇದೆ. ಹೈಯೆಸ್ಟ್ ಡೆರಿವೇಟಿವ್ ಪಾಸಿಟಿವ್ ಇಂಟಿಗ್ರಲ್ ಪವರ್ 1 ಏನೂ ಇಲ್ಲ ಅಂದರೆ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ 1 ಅಂತೀವಿ. ದಾರ್ಫೋರ್ ಡಿಗ್ರಿ ಆಫ್ ದ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಷಿಯಲ್ ಇಕ್ವೇಷನ್ ಈಸ್ 1. ಆರ್ಡರ್ ಈಸ್ 3 ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಡಿಗ್ರಿ ಈಸ್ 1. ದ ಸಿಮಿಲರ್ ಟೈಪ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ಸ್. ಫೈಂಡ್ ದಿ ಆರ್ಡರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಡಿಗ್ರಿ ಆಫ್ ದ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಷಿಯಲ್ ಇಕ್ವೇಷನ್ಸ್. ಫೈಂಡ್ ದಿ ಆರ್ಡರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಡಿಗ್ರಿ of a differential equation dy upon dx minus cos x is equal to 0. dy upon dx minus cos x is equal to 0. The solution is very simple though. The given differential equation is dy upon dx minus cos x is equal to 0. Here, very simple case. Here you know that dy upon dx is the first order. Here it contains only one differential coefficient dy upon dx. It is the first order derivative. Therefore, order of the differential equation is 1. And degree of the differential equations. What is the degree of a given differential equations? The first order integral power n is 1 is there. Therefore, degree of the differential equation is 1. It is the first order, first degree differential equations. One more. Find the order and degree of the differential equation. D square y upon dx square minus sin square x into cos square x is equal to 0. One times ask these questions. Very simple questions. Here the given differential equation is d square y upon dx square minus sin square x into cos square x in equal to 0. Yes, it is a differential equation. And here you know that the differential coefficient, only one differential coefficient, d square y upon dx square. Now first note the differential coefficient or the derivative. Now d square y upon dx square is ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ಇದು ಯಾವ ಆರ್ಡರ್ ಡೆರಿವೇಟಿವ್? ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಆರ್ಡರ್ ಡೆರಿವೇಟಿವ್. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದೇ ಡೆರಿವೇಟಿವ್ ಇದೆ, ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಆರ್ಡರ್ ಡೆರಿವೇಟಿವ್. ದೇರ್ಫೋರ್ ಆರ್ಡರ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಡಿಫರೆನ್ಷಿಯಲ್ ಈಕ್ವೇಶನ್ ಈಸ್ ಟು. ಅಂಡ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಆರ್ಡರ್ ಡೆರಿವೇಟಿವ್ ಪಾಸಿಟಿವ್ ಇಂಟಿಗ್ರಲ್ ಪವರ್ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿಲ್ಲ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ದ ಪವರ್ ಈಸ್ ಒನ್ ಅಂತ ಗೊತ್ತಿದೆ ನಮಗೆ. ದೇರ್ಫೋರ್ ದಟ್ ಒನ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಡಿಗ್ರಿ ಆಫ್ ದ ಡಿಫರೆನ್ಷಿಯಲ್ ಈಕ್ವೇಶನ್ಸ್. ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಡಿಗ್ರಿ ಆಫ್ ದ ಡಿಫರೆನ್ಷಿಯಲ್ ಈಕ್ವೇಶನ್ಸ್? ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಒನ್. ಆರ್ಡರ್ ಈಸ್ ಟು. ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಆರ್ಡರ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಡಿಗ್ರಿ ಡಿಫರೆನ್ಷಿಯಲ್ ಈಕ್ವೇಶನ್ಸ್. Find the order and degree of given differential equation ds upon dt whole raised to 4, d square s upon dt square whole raised to 4 plus 3s into ds upon dt equal to 0. Find the order and degree of the differential equations. Here s is dependent variable, t is independent variables. S is equal to f of t forms. The given differential equation is d square s upon dt square whole raised to 4 plus 3 times s into ds upon dt is equal to 0. Here the differential coefficients are ds upon dt and d square s upon dt square. This one is the first order derivative, this one is the second order derivative. Therefore, here find the order of the differential equations, means the first order and second order, highest order means 2. Therefore, order of a given differential equation is 2. And degree of the differential equation anta bandaga, what is degree of the differential equations? The second order derivative on the second order in a highest positive integral powers 4 is there. Therefore, the degree of the differential equation is 4. Highest derivative order in a positive integral powers n is there. Order 2 is there. Second d square s upon dt square to the power n is there. That one is the degree of a differential equations, because the given differential equations are polynomial differential equations. Sometimes ask like this forms. Find the order and degree of the differential equation. Y double plus e to the power y is equal to 0. The given differential equations. It is a polynomial differential equations? Yes, it is a polynomial. Y triple dash means, remember, dy upon d cube y upon dx cube plus y double dash means d square y upon dx square plus e raised to y is equal to 0. It is a polynomial. Yes, it is a polynomial differential equation of its derivative. It is a free from radical powers. Here d cube y upon dx cube plus d square y upon dx square plus e raised to y equal to 0. Here the derivative differential coefficient of d square y upon dx square, d cube y upon dx cube. Therefore, what is the order? Highest order of the day, 3 is there, d cube y upon dx cube. Therefore, order is equal to 3. What is the degree of the differential equations? Here you know that highest order is 3, 3 to the power n is there, 1 is there, 1 is the order of the differential, degree of the differential equations. This one is the third order, first degree differential equations. These are very simple problems, either given like this form is also. Remember, these are find the order and degree. D square y upon y double dash whole cube plus y dash whole square equal to 0. Yes. Here also find the order and degree of the differential equations. The given differential equations actually y double 2. Now y double dash means d square y upon dx square whole cube प्लस डी वाई अपॉन डी एक्स होल स्क्वायर प्लस साइन ऑफ वाई इज इक्वल टू जीरो. इट इज अ पॉलिनोमियल, यस पॉलिनोमियल ऑफ डेरिवेटिव डिफरेंशियल कोएफिशिएंट्स. हाईएस्ट डेरिवेटिव एनी दे यू ऑर्डर टू इधे थ्री इधे फर्स्ट डेरिवेटिव सेकेंड डेरिवेटिव ये ऑर्डर ऑफ द डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन डायरेक्ट आगे बरीबू इट्स वैल्यूज टू. व्हाट इज द डिग्री ऑफ द डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन अंदागा व्हाट इज डिग्री हाईएस्ट डेरिवेटिव पॉजिटिव इंटीग्रल पावर थ्री इधे देयरफॉर द डिग्री ऑफ द डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन इज थ्री. ऑर्डर इज टू एंड डिग्री ऑफ द डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन इज find the order and degree of the differential equations. The sine of d power 4 y upon dx raised to 4 plus d cube y upon dx cube is equal to 0 is cos and the kd. What is the order and degree of the differential equations? Where the given differential equation is cos of d raised to 4 y upon dx raised to 4 plus d cube y upon dx cube is equal to 0. What is the order and degree of the differential equations? Here you know that this equations, differential equations containing the derivatives. Here d cube y upon dx cube, third order derivative, d raised to 4 of y upon dx raised to 4, fourth order derivative. Here highest order any then 3 and 4, highest is 4, therefore order of the differential equation is 4. Next, verify the degree. It is a polynomial or this differential equations free from radical functions? No. Here it is cos of d raised to 4 upon dx raised to 4. It is not a polynomial. It is contains the radical functions. Alwa? Idana free madlik hodre the cosine series anna barithivi d. What is cosine series? Cos x means its value is equal to 1 minus x square by factorial 2 plus x to the power 4 by factorial 4 minus x to the power 6 by factorial 6. Heek barita hoktive andre dy upon dx d raised to 4 of y upon dx raised to 4, you get the integral power is infinity. It is not defined. Therefore, it is not a free from radical power. Therefore, you can say that what is the degree of the differential equation andre? It is not defined. It is not defined antane helbeku. Okay? Cos of d raised to 4 of y upon dx raised to 4 il nodadaga, it is not a polynomial form nalilla. Idu cos of anta ide. Hagagi, the degree is not defined. Find the order and degree of the differential equation. Similar type questions. One time ask e to the 4 dy upon dx plus y is equal to 0 on the kedidru. It is also the given differential equations e to the power dy upon dx plus y is equal to 0. It is also what is order? Order again, no problems. Highest derivative dy upon dx and the first order is 1. What is the degree of the differential equations? Here it is a radical function, e raised to dy upon dx. Therefore, it is not a polynomial functions. Therefore, you can say that the degree of the differential equation is not defined. The degree is not defined. Here finding order and degree. Degree nodvaga, it is free from radical function atava, it is a polynomial form nali de, order define agatto, define agadilla nodi. Here find the order of the differential equations. This one is the first part. The next one is the second part in Bharata, general and particular solutions. Solution of a differential equation on the head. What is the solution of the differential equations means? If the given function satisfy the given differential equation is said to be a solution of the differential equations. For examples, y is equal to 2x on the head. This one is the given function, no? And dy upon dx plus 2 into y is equal to 0 on the head. suppose this one is the given functions and dy upon dx minus 2 equal to 0. This one is the differential equations. It's clear? This one is given function, no? It is given differential equations. In generally, you can say that this one is the equations x square plus 3x plus 2 equal to 0. Here you can take in x is equal to minus 1 no? Or x equal to minus 2. Idana hakadaga idu satisfy agutte. Eno minus 1 square is plus 1. 3 into minus 1 means minus 3 plus 2. 3 minus 3 maadidre 0. It satisfies the given equations. This value of x is said to be a solution of the given equations. The similar method. This one is y is equal to 2x is the given equations and dy upon dx minus 2 equal to 0 is the given equations, differential equations. Suppose this function satisfies the given differential equations, then you say that this function is said to be a solution of the differential equations. What is the definition of solutions means? If the given function is satisfied the given differential equations, then the given function is said to be solution of a differential equation. You'll find it. Dy upon dx is equal to, here you know that y is equal to y is equal to 2x. It implies what is the value of dy upon dx just differentiating the given functions with respect to x. 2x derivative a no 2. Idana illi substitute maadidre what is 2? Substitute the values dy upon dx andre 2, 2 minus 2 equal to 0. It satisfies the given equations. Top function no y is equal to 2x. Therefore, y is equal to 2x is said to be a solution of dy upon dx minus 2 equal to 0. Kottanta function so kottanta differential equation alli satisfy agide andre, then you said that the given function is a solution of a given differential equations. This solution anta band mele, this one is the solutions antive. General and particular solution anta erdu reetiyalli barutte. Ide equations y is equal to mx anta tagoltivi now. Here the given function is dy upon dx minus m is equal to 0 anta ide anta helkolli. This one is the given functions, this one is the given differential equation. So, here also what is dy upon dx maadidre, you get m, idana illi substitute maadidre, m minus m is equal to 0 agirathe, therefore y is equal to mx, he is satisfied dy upon dx minus m equal to 0 anta heladaga, this function is said to be a solution of the given differential equations. ಈ ಎರಡು ಇಕ್ವೇಶನ್ ಅನ್ನು ನೋಡಿದಾಗ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಪರ್ಟಿಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ಲೈನ್ ಪಾಸಿಂಗ್ ಥ್ರೂ ದಿ ಒರಿಜಿನ್ಸ್ ವಿತ್ ಸ್ಲೋಪ್ ಈಸ್ 2. ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಜನರಲ್ ಇಕ್ವೇಶನ್ ಆಫ್ ಎ ಸ್ಟ್ರೇಟ್ ಲೈನ್ ಪಾಸಿಂಗ್ ಥ್ರೂ ದಿ ಒರಿಜಿನ್ಸ್. ಹಿಯರ್ ಎಮ್ ಈಸ್ ಆರ್ಬಿಟ್ರಿ ಕಾನ್ಸ್ಟೆಂಟ್. ದಿಸ್ ಲೈನ್ ಈಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ದ ಫ್ಯಾಮಿಲಿ ಆಫ್ ಲೈನ್ಸ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಿ. ಎಮ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂಸ್ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಮಾಡಿದ ಹಾಗೆ ನಮಗೆ ಬೇರೆ ಬೇರೆ ಲೈನ್ ಸಿಗುತ್ತೆ. ಆಲ್ ಲೈನ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಪಾಸಿಂಗ್ ಥ್ರೂ ದಿ ಒರಿಜಿನ್ಸ್. ಒಂದೇ ಒರಿಜಿನ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಎಲ್ಲಾ ಲೈನು ಪಾಸ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಎಷ್ಟು ಲೈನ್ ಅನ್ನ ಡ್ರಾ ಮಾಡಬಹುದು? ಇನ್ಫೈನೈಟ್. ಅದು ಯಾವುದ್ರ ಮೇಲೆ ಡಿಪೆಂಡ್ ಆಗಿರುತ್ತೆ? ಎಮ್ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಆದಾಗೆ ಈ ಎಲ್ಲಾ ಲೈನ್ಸ್ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ತನ್ನ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್ಸ್. ಇಟ್ ಡಿಪೆಂಡ್ಸ್ ಆನ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಆಗಿರುತ್ತೆ. ಯು ಗೆಟ್ ಇನ್ಫೈನೈಟ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರೇಟ್ ಲೈನ್ಸ್ ಪಾಸಿಂಗ್ ಥ್ರೂ ದಿ ಒರಿಜಿನ್ಸ್. ಒಂದೇ ಕಂಡೀಷನ್ಸ್ ಎಲ್ಲಾ ಲೈನ್ಸ್ ಒರಿಜಿನ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಪಾಸ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಅಂತ. ದೇರ್ಫೋರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಒನ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಫ್ಯಾಮಿಲಿ ಆಫ್ ಲೈನ್ ಅಂತೀವಿ, ಅಥವಾ ಈ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಆರ್ಬಿಟ್ರಿ ಕಾನ್ಸ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಇದೆ. ಅದೇ y is equal to 2x, you get only one line, one day line passing through the, it is the particular line. ಇದು general lines, family of lines ಅಂತೀವಿ. ಯಾವ function ನಲ್ಲಿ it is a solution of the given equations ಆಗಿರುತ್ತೆ, ಆ functions free from arbitrary constant, it is called the particular solutions. Particular equations ಬಂದಾಗ ಇದು particular solutions ಅಂತ ಕರಿತೀವಿ. ಯಾವ function ನಲ್ಲಿ arbitrary constant ಇದೆ, the solutions containing an arbitrary constant, he is called the general solution of a differential equations. Yaki the general solution, so you get the infinite values. Here you get general to particular solution, so you can say that this one is the general equation of line. Here substitute the arbitrary values by fixed constant, you get the general solutions. It means this line is passing through the point 1, 2. Put x equal to 1, y equal to 2, other m is equal to 2, particular arbitrary constant in the particular constant if bartivi, then this solution is said to be a particular solution of the differential equations. What is solutions? The given function satisfy the given differential equations is said to be a solution of a differential equations. This functions contains an arbitrary constant, it is said to be a general solution of the differential equations.
the given functions free from arbitrary constant is called the particular solution of the differential equations. That is, in general solutions, you can substitute the values of x and y, you get the arbitrary constant values to fixed constant values, then you say that that one is the particular solution of a differential equations. These are the difference between general solutions and particular solutions. Okay? Solutions, the first one. Solution of a differential equations. A functions which differential equation. A function satisfies the given is called a solutions of a given differential equation. The criteria D means differential equations. A function which satisfies the given differential equations is said to be a, is called or is said to be a solution of a given differential equations. The next ones, the second one, the general solutions. Differential equations. What is the meaning of general solution of a differential? Contains the solution agirbeku. It satisfies the given differential equation, is said to be a solution of the differential equations. A solutions contains arbitrary constant. A solutions which contains arbitrary constant, more than one arbitrary constant, is called general solutions. Differential equations. The third one is the particular solutions. Particular solutions of a differential equations. It is clear. Solution free from arbitrary constant is called particular solutions. Is called the particular solutions of a differential given differential equations. It is a free from arbitrary constant. This one is the definition, the solution, no? The general solutions and particular solutions of a given differential equations. The examples, examples are simples, just verify the given function is a solution of a given differential equations. First example, example, the given functions verify that the given functions kotirtare is a solution of the differential equations. Given differential equation, I write common heading, verify that the given function is a solution of the given differential equations. The first one, verify the given functions y is equal to e raised to x plus 1 and give d square y upon dx square minus dy upon dx is equal to 0. Verify the function y is equal to e raised to x plus 1 is a solution of the differential equations. Given function ಗೆ ಇದನ್ನ ಬರೀತಾರೆ differential equation ಇದರಲ್ಲಿ d square y upon dx square minus dy upon dx equal to 0. Here just verifications, 2 mark questions, actually differentiations problems. Here y is equal to e raised to x plus 1. The given differential equations containing first order and second order derivative. With the help of these functions, here first find the first order derivative and second order derivative. Therefore, here write dy upon dx equal to derivative of e raised to x is e raised to x. And again, differentiating with respect to x, you know that the d square y upon dx square means again differentiating dy upon dx with respect to x. E raised to x derivative is e raised to x. So here the left hand side of the differential function is d square y upon dx square minus dy upon dx. Here substitute the values e power x minus e power x 0. That one is exactly right hand side. It means this function satisfy the given differential equations. Therefore, y is equal to e raised to x plus 1 is a solutions of a differential equations d square y upon dx square minus dy upon dx equal to 0. This one is the verifications. The given function is a solution of a given differential equations. Now verify madidre aithu satisfy agutta. Here you know that this function is free from radical powers. It is free from arbitrary constant. Therefore, this one is the particular solution of the given differential equations. Idu one of the line anna represent madutte, one of the curve anna. It is not a family of curves. The second ones, verify. Y is equal to x square plus 2x plus a and dy upon dx minus 2x is equal to 2. Y is equal to x square plus 2x plus a and dy upon dx is the given differential equation is minus 2x is equal to 2. This one is the given functions. Here you know that the given function is or direct agirabodu. Let us assume that solution given function. Here the given function is y is equal to x square plus 2x plus a. Only one derivative is given, therefore derivative of y with respect to x is equal to 2x plus 2 ide. It is clear. Here left hand side of the given differential equations. Given differential equation is dy upon dx minus 2x. So, substitute the values 2x plus 2 minus 2x. Is cancels, you get 2. That one is exactly right hand side of the given differential equations. It means this functions, given functions satisfy the given differential equations. Therefore, given function is a solution of given differential equation. The given function, this function is a solution of the given differential equation. The examples, the third one, y is equal to e to the power minus 3x and d square y upon dx square plus y minus 6y is equal to 0. Verify the this function is a solution of the given differential equations. Illu aste, the solution is very simple. Here the given function is, you can take given function. This is a given function. The given function is y is equal to e raised to minus 3x. The given differential equations, this one is dy upon dx y dash anta kottidru d square y upon dx square plus dy upon dx minus 6y equal to 0. This one is the given differential equations. It contains the dy upon dx and d square y upon dx square, the first order and second order. Therefore, here find the first order derivative and second order derivative. Therefore, differentiating y with respect to x, so e to the power andre ade irutte, the derivative of minus 3x andre minus 3 andre eno minus 3 times e raised to minus 3x. And again differentiating with respect to x, d square y upon dx square anna martivi. Minus 3 another constant. What is derivative of e raised to minus 3? E raised to minus 3x into derivative of minus 3x and minus 3. Idana simplify madidre minus minus plus 9 into e raised to minus 3x baruthe. It's clear? Next here verify madri. In verify martivi, that one is the given differential equation is here and given differential equation in kottidare left hand side anna barithivi. Left hand side d square y upon dx square. plus dy upon dx minus 6y. Very fine. Just d square y upon dx square enide 9 times e to the power minus ill bekadre helbodu this minus 3 times e to the power minus 3x andre y anbodu idanna 9 times e to the power minus 3x andre y ant helbodu now substitute madidre its value is d square y upon dx square 9y aitu it is clear plus so, dy upon dx eshtu ide minus 3x ide 3y ide minus 6y its value is 9y minus 9y its value is 0 0 ide alva idu right hand side of the given differential equations therefore given functions yavdu y is equal to e to the power minus 3x is a solution of yavdra equation no d square y upon dx square plus dy upon dx minus 6y is equal to 0. Given function is a solution of a given differential equation. And one more, you are very fine. The given function is a solution of a given differential equation. Y is equal to x into sin x. And the difference x into dy upon dx is y plus x into root of x square minus y. Function is satisfy the given differential equations. Just verifications here. The solution is very simple. Here also y is equal to x into sin x. Given function. The given differential equations contains only dy upon dx. It is clear. Therefore, just differentiating y with respect to x, the product of the two functions, first function x, second function's derivative of sin x is cos x, plus second function sin x, derivative of x is 1. This one is left hand side. It is clear? Dy upon dx values. Therefore, the given differential equation left hand side is equal to y plus x into root of x square minus y square x into root of x square minus y square ego values anna hakthivi what is the value of y x into sin x x into that value is equal to x into sin x plus x x hage ittukolana what is left hand side x into dy upon dx. The given differential equations, the left hand side is, in given differential equations, left hand side is equal to x into dy upon dx. That is equal to x into, what is the value of dy upon dx? X into cos x plus sin x. So, its value is x square into cos x plus x into sin x. You know that x into sin x means y. But here prove that y plus x into root of x square. Idanne barithivi x into sin x means y plus x into cos x anta barithivi. It's clear? x square x into cos x anta barivodu. Its value is equal to y plus x into cos x anna root of x ಹೊರಗಡೆ ಒಳಗಡೆ ಬಂದ್ರೆ x square ಆಯ್ತು root ಒಳಗಡೆ cos square x ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಬಹುದು cos square x it is clear this value is equal to y plus x into root of x square cos square ಅನ್ನ 1 minus sin square x square into sin square x ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಬಹುದು this value is y plus x into root of x square minus x into sin x means y square it is the right hand side or you can say that higu helbodu if left hand side is equal to x into dy upon dx x into what is dy upon dx x into cos x plus sin x so it means x square into cos x so plus x into sin x and right hand side is equal to simplify you get right hand y plus x into root of x square minus y square. y अंत x into sin x. x into sin x plus x into x square root of x square minus y square अंदर x square into sin square x. इदन्न नीव सिंप्लीफाई माड्तीरि x into sin x plus x into x common terms तगोंड्रे x square outside बंदाग x 1 minus sin square is cos अंदर cos x अंदर एन बरत्ते x into sin x plus x square into cos x. x square into cos x plus x into sin x, that one is left hand side is equal to right hand side. Therefore, our conclusion is the given function is a solution of given differential equations. One more problem. Verify the given function is a solution of given differential equation. Fifth one. X into y is equal to log y plus c. The given differential equation dy upon dx into 1 minus xy is equal to y square. Verify the given functions x into y is equal to log y plus c is a solution of the given differential equations dy upon dx into 1 minus x into y is equal to y square. Here also the solution is very simple. First the given functions, here given function is, take the given function is x into y is equal to log y plus c. It implies differentiating the product rule, first function x dy upon dx plus y into derivative of x. The derivative of log y is 1 by y into dy upon dx, derivative of constant is 0. It implies dy upon dx into, guttide namge implicit function x barutte idu ikade bandre 1 minus y. Yeah, is equal to minus 1, or you can write dy upon dx into 1 minus y minus x is equal to y and therefore it implies dy upon dx y LCM to 1 minus xy is equal to y. So it implies 1 minus xy multiplying each terms by y madidre y square, that one is the solutions. It means this given function satisfy the given equations, or it makes the given differential equations. Therefore, the given function is a solution of the given differential equations. This one is the verify the given function is a solution of given differential equations. In next part, we discuss the formation of differential equations and solution of differential equations. Thank you.